through the early hours now on BBC Two with the BBC News Channel.